Hello, I'm Dr. Greg Lanier, a cardiologist and heart failure specialist at Westchester Medical Center. I take care of patients in their most critical moments, many like Sharon Thomas, who find themselves in need of a new heart. Sharon lives in Suffern and is no stranger to the medical field. In fact, she has worked as a paramedic and a cardiac technician. When she was just 38 years old, she had her first heart attack. Over the next several years, she had five more. In 2017, she went to Good Samaritan Hospital following another large heart attack. Her life was saved with a stent, but her heart attack was so large that she had to be transferred to Westchester Medical Center. At the time, she wasn't a candidate for a heart transplant because she was too unstable. An LVAD, a mechanical pump that helps her heart pump blood, was implanted. Sharon was determined to turn her life around and get healthy. She quit smoking, started working out, and adjusted to life with an LVAD. By September 2019, we were all impressed with how positive and compliant she was. I advocated for her and she became eligible for a heart transplant. Sharon was put on the transplant list and waited for the call that would change her life, and we all waited with her. Because there are antiviral medications that can treat hepatitis C, she agreed to receive a heart from a donor who had hepatitis C. In a way, Sharon was able to go to the front of the line and receive a heart that other patients had passed up. With the medications, the viral infection was gone within 1 month. Sharon did fantastically well after a heart transplant 5 months ago and was home within weeks and hasn't had any issues since. Today, Sharon isn't back to her old self. She's even better. She's taking care of herself and enjoying things in her life that bring her the most joy. Fishing, going to the gym, and most importantly, spending time with loved ones, especially her wife, Shay. She's even learning how to swim, hopes to return to school to complete her nursing degree.